Hey guys, it's Ellie, and right now I am here at Disneyland for the day, and I thought that I would film a video showing you a get ready with me, so a hair, makeup, and outfit for an amusement park and showing what I wore to Disneyland. And also, I decided to vlog my entire experience and make my first vlog and make a channel, so if you want to watch that clip right here and you can see that, or if you're on a mobile device, you can see it down below. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you enjoy and leave me a comment below telling me your favorite ride at Disneyland or Disney World or just any amusement park that you go to. I really hope you enjoyed this video and let's get started! Makeup. I did not put on a lot because I'm going to an amusement park where I will sweat and be riding rides all day, so I put a very light coat of BB cream under my eyes and on a few places that is needed, and then I blended that all in. Movies, but it ended. And then I used my powder and my fluffy brush to kind of set all of that BB cream and set my face. Travel, this one's a repeat. And then I used the color Strange from my Naked 3 palette that I'm obsessed with in my eyelids, and then after that I put the color Dust on top of all of that, which is like a very sparkly color, because I thought sparkle goes with like magic, and we are going to Disneyland, the most magical place, you know. And then I just put my mascara on my eyes. That's what you do with mascara. And I used my EOS lip balm to kind of put on my chapped lips. And then for my hair, I just took it out of the bun that I slept in, and I had some pretty cray hair going on, not gonna lie. So after I combed it out, I put in my Disney Mickey ears that I got the night before that I really love, and then my hair and makeup was completed for Disney. My script is written, now I see. This is how they got the big screen. So I really liked my outfit that I had for Disneyland. My shirt was a little short because when I bought it at Forever 21, I knew it was going to be cropped, but not that cropped. But it still turned out cute because I wore the red sweatshirt kind of sweater thing from Forever 21, and it was literally $8. Then I wore a pair of black leggings from Pink with some brown combat boots from Target and my little Mickey ears or mini ears that I got from Downtown Disney the night before.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea.
So this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed my little get ready with me for Disneyland. I had so much fun, and I'm so grateful to have been able to go to Disneyland. So thank you, Mom, if you are watching this. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, and let's try to get it to 300 thumbs up. And leave me a comment below telling me your favorite ride at any amusement park that you go to. Make sure to subscribe, and let's get to 3,000 subscribers, and I will see you guys later. Bye!
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we've been boating full time to floating under the sea.
Keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs.
What's up? Kayaking skills. Look at the game.